it right here.
He's got three down on this third down and eight. Looks like five might be coming. And it is a five-man rush. Manziel retreats. Look at this. He's still on his feet and heaves it deep. Receiving end.
That's Jeffrey Pagan, a 275-pound player that he got away from. And he might already have Johnny Manziel a signature play for this year now.
That's exactly what I was thinking, Gary. There's Pagan.
I thought any instant the whistle was going to blow in the grass. And all of a sudden he got away. Mosley got the last hit on him. And then up and making the catch. What a play by Pope. Unbelievable.